And when I became a believer in London, when I was 17 years old, there was a lot of people who came into my life to mentor me, to help me grow in my spiritual life. As I remember one instant, I went to Canterbury. This was to hear a Chinese evangelist, you know, talk about Christians in China. He was talking about before the Communist Revolution, there's like 1 million Chinese, but he referred them as a rice Christian. Then he says after the Communists took over, the Christian were almost wiped out, but there was a remnant. And from there, at that time, that was like 1980. He reckoned that they have about 40 million Christian at that time. Yeah. So, but then after listening to him, we were on our way back, and somebody, actually people that we do not know, they were telling us, hey, you know, going back to London is a little bit far. Why don't you guys just stay with us, you know, for the night? I was actually very, very delighted that people that I do not know would take a care in us. You know, so that actually impacted me quite a bit. Even though we didn't stay with them, but the offer that they make, it helps me to really understand about the unity that we have in Christ and the love of one another for one another.